Hello everyone, Neon Shadow Droid here, and welcome back to another episode of Splatoon 3 Story Mode. In the last episode, I completed Site 1, which is over there, and in this episode, I will be going through Site 2. And this is the first level, swirling, as I think it is, as soon as I check. It is. Once again, I will go back and do the levels with some items later after I beat the game, so I can 100% this thing. Game. Like, I'll do these two at a later date, but I'll do the hero gear for now. Oh, this is the level that was in the trailer. Oh, nice. I fell over the edge. That's crap. It was a one-time thing, everyone. That won't happen again. Let me pause this. It's a little loud. There we go. I feel kind of sad that I can't use this mofo in actual multiplayer battles. Oh, wait. Destruction. Distraction. Let's see what else this level has in store for us. There might be something in the trailer that she didn't show off. What about the Gatling gun? Ha 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 ha. There you go, buddy. You rocked it. Rocked it. Oops. You know, Trizooka. With Trizooka, you only get 3 shots. With the word, and that's what the word try means. Try means 3. A triangle or something else. Octo snipers. Eats a 25. Alright, we'll do this place rotate over. Bam! Mission completed. Swirling. It'll be crazy if this is on too. Observancy and you. Alright then. Just more a little bit of this. See if I can lock anything else. We got an upgrade point, nice. Secret. Oh, direction to the lobby terminal. I don't know what this is, but I appreciate it. Oh, this is old 3, tread heavily. Alright, lucky me. Do level 2, then level 3. I'll try to fit all the levels into one video if I can. If... I'll tell you now, the minimum we're gonna get in this episode is 6 levels, because I heard that... I looked online, like how many levels does this world have. It has 12 levels. Yeah, this Fake 2 has around 12 levels, I think. So I'm gonna do my... Wait, what? Oh, I found 5. Oh, 5 was tread heavily. Here's 3, soak it to me. It is 3 absorbency and you. I'm gonna get like 6. We're probably gonna get like 6 levels in before I end the episode off. We should go using sponges. Alright then. This level basically shows you how the basic sponge works. This sponge is all over multiplayer matches. Come on! That was a mistake on my part. That's my fault. Here are all the Octarians that I can see what's inside of. Oh boy. Where'd it go, small fry? Get him! Get him! Sponge in the back here. There we go. Oh, got a splashdown this time. Boom. Alright, it's up here. Alright, might take all these guys out first. Oh, this is just supposed to be used as defense. Okay then. Bad. Look, I needed that at all. Right. Oh wait, What about there? Get it for me. All right, blast off. Time checkpoint. So far, he's very helpful in the bubble. I'm bad at aiming with the Drezuka. Okay. Ready to go, little buddy? Alright, finally, the end of the level. All these Octarians were annoying.
Orbit C and U, they took over with sponges. Got 1100 power eggs for doing that. Hey, did nobody found me? Wait, where is he? Oh, the new music thing, all right. Ooh, a new level. Okay, here is spinning crosshairs, splitting crosshairs. Let's go to Soak It To Me, which is up here. Here's the three, Soak It To Me. Blah blah for Octobrush. Once again, I'll do everyone with the hero shot so you know how it's done, and I'll come back and do the others later. I mean, you'll see them sooner if I have to, in case I'm short on power eggs, but yeah. We used to go using sulfur blocks. Ow. That's even my sulfur block. Alright. That's a new mechanic. It's written in the first two games. Oh, okay. So they're only temporary? Okay. I understand it. Liver blocks only last for a certain amount of time. And there. Oh, so both sides can use it. Alright. This is about the new block. So this is like one thing that's finally new to the game, Soaker Blocks. The road to victory is paved in Soaker Blocks. Okay. Them. We got shot down by that Octo Sniper. Yes. Keep blocking. I'm not very talkative. If I'm not very talkative, at least just because I'm in the zone right now, I have nothing to talk about. I want to be one of those YouTubers that can like provide commentary and personal stuff. I'm taking baby steps, you know, baby steps. Our eggs. Oh, there's the eggs there. Alright, huh? No, just... And I'm done. That was level 3. Suck it to me. You should go use these. And a new mechanic, soaker blocks. I wonder if we'll see those in future arena in multiplayer mode. I don't know. We'll see though. I think it was over here. Because oh, this way that's this little thing arena. I wanna do all the levels, all other levels first before I go there, so yeah. Don't worry guys, I will do it I will get to that boss sometime today, I will, I promise. But for now, I'm going to do the other levels first. It's going into level 4. Or splitting crosshairs. Which was right here. It's got 20 parts to go into, so. Ooh, any benefits of saving power eggs? Okay, so to try this one, okay, hero shot isn't a thing here, so I'm gonna go try the slosher, like it recommends. Three lives, let's go. Pick the targets and reach the goal. I can do this. I don't even want to think about if I miss a target. Like if I miss a target, do I lose? Do I just die right then and there? Ah shoot. Guess I really do die if I miss a target. Okay. Have to make it a dragon thing, alright. Link, come on. Come on, Link. Crap. Last life. Need to aim more properly. I'm like aiming in my groin rail. It's not my thing. Oh god. A little bink. I was out of ink. The one in the middle that tripped me up, oh my gosh. I could have gotten that one. I got my knuckles. I could have gotten that one! I couldn't have gotten it. I could have gotten it. I could have gotten that. Again? Can I try to burst bombs? Maybe. I flushed that! Why couldn't I reach it? No! I'm gonna just have to quit out and choose a new weapon. Using it with a slasher is hard. No! I hate that dumb red box. It's in the blaster, not the slosher. The slosher is garbage in this level. That box, that red box is so bulky. That red box is just so bulky. The bottom one first. No! How long does it take to make one dumb red box? What about power eggs at this rate? That red box is just so bulky. That red box just takes too much damage. Again, I'll say it again. How much damage does it take to break one dumb red box? Oh, now I do it. And that was the last section. This is the last section before the boss, before the end of the level, man. All I have to do is break that dumb red block. If I die again on this level, stupid dumb red box. I just been destroying it. Gatling gun it is. Gatling gun it is. I'm not gonna do like the other weapons for this level. It's just too hard with the two weapons. The blaster's too. My hands hurt. I had to run into the controllers are getting to me. No, come on! You gotta be stinking kidding me. That last dumb red box. If I could just... If the red box was less durable, I would have finished it a long time ago. Finally! Oh my gosh. I don't know, make the level unnecessarily harder than I had to be, but man, am I happy that I'm finally done with it. Oh my gosh, my hands hurt so much. Yeah, I'll put it levels 5 and 6. 5 and I'll attempt to find level 6, and then we'll end the episode off here. There. Here it is, tread heavily. This would go using the crab tank. Alright then. Because there's always how to use the crab tank. My hands still hurt from the last level. Okay. All right. This level basically shows the mechanics of the crab tank. Yeah, it's gonna be less over the day. Sorry I couldn't make it to 6. This is probably taking a lot of time consuming. I'm recording this on my phone, and if it stretches the video any longer, it might consume my rest of my data. Like, I'll always show you where level 6 is, because I do need to find it. I like the crab tank, but it's actually painfully slow. One block. Oh my goodness. Whew. Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Tread heavily. Oh, he's in the crab tank. There you go. That hasn't ballooned, I'm thinking. Alright, time to hunt for level 6. Ooh, it's fine, little buddy. Is it level 6? Oh, something else to go in my locker. All right, then. All right, level 6. Where are you? That's the one I'm getting the reading from. Don't see any others though. Ooh. Christ, careful aim. And ooh, what's this? Switching things up. It's a little 8. Those are everything's right? Yeah, level 8. Yeah, this is the late. Okay. That's a late. Where's level 6? More power eggs. 100 more power eggs. The Ink Conservation Project. Level 7. See if I can see anything higher from up here. I think it's serious feeling of deja vu here. Like, I'm having the same double another YouTuber has. He wants to do them in order, but he can just can't because he can't find one specific down to specific level. What's on here? Oh, another secret. Oh, what's this? The lobby I've built doesn't have a single standout feature, because everything in there is feature worthy. If you don't have the greatest Turf War experience ever, I'll eat the smaller of my two claws. Glenn Fitter, President and CEO. Oh, and then those little crabs too. All right then. Oh, shit. I didn't know that was there. I'm going to try to find Agent level 6. I found level 7 and level 8, but I haven't found level 6. What's this? I'm finding a lot of decorations here. Nope. Oh, crap. Getting lost in 3 easy steps. Finally. Here's level 6, everyone. I'm gonna end the episode off here. If you like the video, please click the like button below and subscribe to my channel. Okay, channel. And since it's Sunday, I'm gonna recommend you go to my church, Covenant Life Fellowship. It is a family-friendly church. We're not big right now, but just want somewhere to go and praise the Lord. It is very friendly family. We don't discriminate, we don't do anything like that, but you should go there since it's Sunday today and going to the house of the Lord. Well, I'm gonna end the episode off here now. Bye guys. You have to like, share, and subscribe if you want to show support and see more videos. Bye guys.